With you. Get out of bed, you lazy bastard. What? Come on, partner. The day ain't gonna complete itself. You gotta get out of bed, you lazy. You remind me of Uncle. Don't be coming out with that lumbago crap again. I ain't having it. Get out of bed before I pull my six-shooter and get you out myself. Whether you be live or dead, it don't make much difference to me. Come on. You're so goddamn lazy. What the hell's wrong with you?
I ain't Johnson. That mixed girl.
Yep. Yo, I'm mixed. You ain't mixed. You confused.
Yo, why you bugging?
Yo, DJ, come down.
Sup, D-Rock? Yo, let me lace up my dogs. I'll be right down.
Derwent Jobley III, are you ready for school?
Yes, father. I'm lacing my shoes. I'll be right down.
He's such a perfect young man.
Okay, father. I'm darting off to pursue my educational prowess.
Okay, son. Don't dilly-dally. I'll be home late. It's my bridge night.
I'll see you later. Bye.
Yo, what's up, B? How you feeling? What's going on, yo? Let's bounce, son.
I had five of my finest hoes, and we was just chilling from a little hot, man. But I was just chilling, man. I was like, the cop gonna come up, pull behind me, had the lights and everything.
Get out of the car, get out of the car.
I ain't getting out the car. I ain't getting out the car. Yeah, I was like,
dude,
I ain't getting out the car.
He's
like, Frank,
let's
take the whiskey.
They be saying
man,
stuff like that.
On me. I was like, oh, no, I ain't stopping because I ain't do nothing. And he came up to the car, right? He said, get out the car, get out the car. I said, what you calling back up for, man? Everybody around here for this between me and you, I ain't even do nothing.
That's
so then he was like, he's trying to
talk
to me. Then he started, stop playing, man. He started tripping. That's when I slapped him right out. And I took his handcuffs right off of him. I put his handcuffs on him, put him in the back seat of my car. I said, I'm gonna take your ass to jail because you the one tripping around here. You understand?
They put their hands on you.
And they tried to, man. And dude, one dude gonna come try to grab me from the back. That's how they caught me. That's how they brought me in.
From the back? What they do?
They trying to grab me like this, jack me up, man. Was it?
Like,
nah, they was like grabbing, man. They was like, tripping. They was trying to, they was slanging like, yeah, like that. They like grabbing. That? Yeah. Man, get the hell out of me, man! Hey! Who you say that?
Where are the crackers?
I'm getting them right now. Oh, man. Is there anyone?
You think I'm Kira?
This is it! All of the clues are coming together. I followed these footprints right to this exact spot, and then, right where you're standing, I found this book! Ha! Oh, I'm so close to solving this crime, I can almost taste it. Mm.
This guy is pretty good.
Hey, Phineas, what you doing over there?
My steering wheel's a little loose. I think that...
He placed a sticky on your husband's back and sent him into battle.
It's for the greater good.
You've got to be kidding me.
It was for the greater good, ma'am.
It was low-key poggers.
Hey, Tim, show Joel how everything you touch turns into Skittles.
That's awesome.
Is it awesome? Well, you can't hold your newborn baby boy in your arms. Did you feed and dress yourself this morning? I didn't. I met a man on the bus today. I shook his hand. He'll never see his family again. I guess that's pretty awesome. Excuse me.
Government buildings are so easy to rob. You can walk in here in broad daylight and take everything. No one even says anything.
Let's go and see this team.
Wait, we're just actually about to start a production meeting.
Yeah, no, there's new furniture coming here in about 5 minutes. So I'm just going to take this stuff.
Don't let me call my supervisor, please.
Actually, I'd love to, but we need that phone, so sorry about that.
Hey, excuse me. Hey, everybody, just put the stuff down, please.
Just keep that stuff coming right out here,
where
please.
Where are you guys taking the stuff?
Take
no, just put it down.
You can't have our stuff, okay? Like, we need this. I mean, we're trying to get some work.
Look, I'm trying to do my job here. Keep it coming out here. I need four loaders for the car. You.
Who said you could take this stuff out of here? I mean, we need this.
Paul or Jeff, is it at head office?
Jeff?
I don't know.
You talked to Jeff?
Yeah.
Oh.
Everything's cool. There's going to be new shit here in about 10 minutes. It's a lot nicer than this.
Oh, we're getting new stuff. We're getting new stuff.
It's brand new. It's great. Keep it coming out.
I just talked to Jeff and we're getting new stuff.
Keep it moving.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
T-shirt without telling me you want to end up on T-shirt. Because if I catch you touching a kid like that, let alone my own, that's where you're gonna end up.
You brought up canceling him off Twitter. I'm sorry, I disagree. When the Taliban can use our social media, but an ex-president can't, there is something wrong with that.
Did the Taliban violate community guidelines?
But it's still scary.
Aw, you need a cuddle.
Ah, thanks. I need it. Oh, I'm so sorry, Lammy. Doc, you boo.
Hey, Nick, I heard it's impossible to fit an entire egg in your mouth.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is. No. Like, you gotta, like, put your lips all the way around it.
All the way in?
Yeah. What are you doing? Why did you...
I think you guys are confusing a short man for a baby.
Can we get him something to eat or something? It seems like he's just kind of acting out.
Hey.
Okay.
Hey. Bitch, you better get off my face, man! What is it?
It's apricot.
I take it. I ain't opening no hanger, though.
Okay.
I take it just because I want a snack. Ain't got shit to do with y'all.
Kevin, you want to just hold on a second? There we go. I just want to make sure that you don't fall back and hit your soft spot.
Hey, man, if you don't get your hand off my fucking head, I am a man of short stature. That does not mean that I'm a fucking baby.
Hey, huh?
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 How many keys is on that? Hey, just tell me how many keys. Let me see it, man. Where you go?
I'm about to let you.
I liked it too.
Shut up!
How do you say birds in French? What?
Vazou.
Vazou? Yo, what's up with the vazou?
Sonic, my name's Josh. How can I help you?
Hey, can you make me orgasm?
Probably not.
I just meant like the Dr. Pepper with like the real cream and cherry.
Yeah. Give me 1 second.
Just a medium. And then, you think you can give me head?
What?
Can you give me a pretzel? Oh, shit. A pretzel? Oh, shit.
Where are they?
Can I bark? Of course I can bark.
Wow.
Frank, what are you doing?
Macaroni with the chicken strips.
I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. Ooh, I am for real. Never meant to make your daughter cry. I apologize a trillion times.
Excuse me, but I'm very busy right now. Far too busy to talk right now. I'm the...
Yes, finally!
A mayor's work is never done. Excuse me.
What the...
Yeah, video.
It's not really that funny.
First, yeah. Click on play, man.
What is it?
Oh, no.
I can see your form. Don't worry, I can take it.
Oh, no, you don't.
Now that's impressive. You're mightier than you look.
Here's your soup. Feel better.
Anthony! Anthony! You've just won Food Battle 2010. What are you gonna do now?
I'm gonna go home and play with Pogs! You wanna come?
No!
Bro! Brother!
Nah, 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 nah!
It must be nice. I'm trying to get like you, my boy.
I mean, it's not all bad. I mean, hey, at least it was a good drive, right?
Shut the fuck up.
Well, you know, it's not about the destination. It's more about the journey, right, bro?
Nah, bro.
I'm sorry.